Hi, Brian Stecker here from Boomer Fitness, where I'm gonna show you a beginner workout for men over the age of 40 to help you improve your upper body strength. Inevitably, when I meet with a guy for the first time who's over the age of 40, is they want to improve that upper body strength. And why they want to improve that upper body strength is maybe life's commitments have taken over. They played a sport in college or in high school, and then they end up having a family, they end up starting a career, and then they had other commitments that took them out of the gym. And then they come in and say, you know what, overall, you know, outside of losing weight, is I want to start building that upper body strength that I had in my youth. So you have some good news today that it is still possible to do that. So there's some different strategies that you want to take than you had in your 20s and 30s. The first thing that you want to focus on is you can't get any results if you're not consistent. So if you want to just maintain your strength or make some slight improvements, I would focus on upper body workout once per week. The second, if you want to get some major strength gains, I would focus on doing an upper body workout twice per week. The next thing that you want to focus on is you want to progress yourself through this program. So the rep ranges and intensities that I would use, I would start with 15 to 20 reps if you haven't been in the gym for a while. After 2 to 3 weeks, go to 15 to 12 reps. And then after 2 to 3 weeks of that, I would then do 2 to 3 weeks of 10 to 12 repetitions. What that lets you do is it lets you let your body get used to the volume of work, build your endurance up, build your stability up, and prevent against some strain, tears, and pulls. A lot of times, what guys do, you'll see, is that they let their ego get involved. It must be that testosterone, you know, churning through their system. Is they're trying to do the things that other people are doing in the gym, or they're trying to compete with somebody, or they're trying to do something that they've done from their past. You have to realize, you know, father time took a hold a little bit here and you lost some of that conditioning. So make sure you follow the proper progression because you can't make any gains if you're not in the gym. The other thing I would do is I would do these exercises that I'm prescribing, 3 sets and follow those rep ranges. I would rest anywhere from 60 to 90 seconds between each set, and then I would alternate between each exercise. And from there, the main exercises that I would focus on, or I would start out with, say, a push-up. Push-up's a great exercise for working on the chest, working on the triceps, and then the shoulders. And then I would pair that with a back exercise. What's great about that is when you alternate between the two, you're decreasing your chance for injury because you're stretching out the opposing muscle group. So I would do my bench press, and then I would do a lat pull-down, working on that width of the back, working on toeing up the lats, and also a little bit of the biceps. Then I would go over to, like, say, an incline bench press or a dumbbell bench press that's going to work those shoulders, the triceps, and the chest again. And then I would pair that back up with a dumbbell row, which is going to work your biceps and your back. And then I'd finish that off with a rope to neck. A lot of times we're seated there. We're driving a car, so we're internally rotated. The rope to neck exercise is a great exercise for external rotation, taking pressure off your shoulders, and giving overall shoulder health that's going to help with your longevity of building that upper body strength. So let me give you a key of some of these exercises. So start implementing these tactics right away. So make sure you're showing up consistently. Try those different rep ranges that I talked about. Apply this for the next 4 to 6 weeks and try these exercises. And what you'll start to notice is your upper body strength will start moving in a rapid way and you'll start feeling that strength of your youth. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I have a free gift for you where I'm gonna give you 4 free workouts. It's gonna help you become more lean, tone, strong, and increase your flexibility so you can do the things that you love to do on a day-to-day basis. To get those 4 free workouts, just down below in the description box, you're gonna see a link. You're gonna click that link, it's gonna take you to another page where you're gonna enter your email address, and then you're gonna get the 4 free workouts. It's gonna help you become leaner, toner, stronger, and just enjoy a better quality of life. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and a like, because it's gonna let me know that you like the video. If there's a specific topic you want me to cover, just down in the comment section, leave that down below. And always make sure to subscribe to the channel. And once you subscribe, you'll see a little bell. Make sure you click that bell, and that's gonna give you notifications when I release more great content like this for you.